Hello, gamers. It's Lord Psycho OG here, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys the best ICR class setup that you guys can have right now, and it's going to be different than the usual that you've been seeing so far. I know everyone's in love with the ICR right now. Everyone is just going ham with this gun, and there's a reason for that, but I'm going to show you what I think is the best class setup for you guys to get the most kills, the best KD ratio, those long-range gunshots, and penetrate those walls the best in order to kind of get those little quick movement players and get those kills, get your score streaks, and just have great games overall. So we're gonna get right into this setup here. First and foremost, we got the ICR. Of course, this gun is a beast. Well, I throw the reflex side on it. I think that this side is perfect for the way I like to use the gun. I'm very aggressive, but if you like to switch up your optics, I think this is one of the more preference oriented parts of the setup. You know, if you like a certain optic and you do best with a certain optic, then use that certain optic. But for me, it's the reflex. Moving on, I use FMJ. I don't use grip one or grip two in this situation because I feel like this gun is a laser as it is. You don't need to really add anything to kind of balance out the accuracy. The accuracy in this gun is already amazing. So for me, I like to use FMJ because the penetration destroys armor and you get improved bullet penetration through walls and objects. And for me, I like to get a lot of FMJ kills. I like to kind of just try to kill my opponent in any which way that I can, even if they're hiding behind walls. Second, I like to use quick draw. There's nothing like getting that gun up and gunning before your opponent does. There's a lot of times where you're aiming down sight and you know that someone's coming, but there's also a lot of situations when you want to rush that kill and you guys kind of just have the same idea and you get to the same spot at the same time, and so you end up being in that scenario where you got to get your ADS up faster, and that quick draw really helps me out. Next, I have long barrel. Every so often you'll get into those gunfights that are longer than you've expected. Most of the gunfights are going to happen short to mid-range in Black Ops multiplayer, but there are some long shot opportunities for you, and having that long barrel really just increases, like I said, that damage on a distant gunfight, and you want to have that for any situation. And I feel like it doesn't drop anything in the short range. This gun is still very, very great when it comes to the short range, but that long range piece would fall off if you have the regular barrel. So this long barrel kind of takes that away. And so we're rocking the optic, FMJ, the quick draw with the long barrel. I like the acoustic sensor. The acoustic sensor in this game is OP, as everybody knows. This can even detect people that are wearing dead silence from a respectable region. So there's not really any defending the acoustic sensor. So throw it on there. We obviously got scavenger. In order to get those kill streaks, you guys got to have ammo for your guns. So scavenger is major key. Gung Ho goes really great with the quick draw attachment that you throw on your ICR, just because it increases, like I said, your ability to sprint when reloading and when shooting, and also it helps with a little bit with the ADS combined with that quick draw. And then dead silence, of course, you gotta have dead silence, man. Dead silence is a key staple perk to this game. Move quietly and resist detection from acoustic sensor. Now this is not a completely 100% true. It does resist detection from the acoustic sensor, but only at a respectable distance. And so that's my setup, man. And this setup has honestly done me so well. I have had so many kill streaks, so many score streaks with this setup. It's been great for my win ratio, and it's just been a dependable gun overall. And that's why I wanted to share this with you, because I felt like it's a different setup. A lot of people use reflex grip one, grip two with a quick draw, because obviously you get that increased accuracy, and then the grip two is kind of like toughness. But like I said, I feel like this setup is a little bit different, and it's just going to be kind of a new flip on the ICR. And I think that this is the best setup right now. Like I said, this gun is a laser. I don't really feel like there's a need for the grip on this gun with this, the way that this gun shoots as it is. It's an amazing gun. So this FMJ and this long barrel just give you those added extra attachments that will really kind of make the difference in those scenarios. If you like this video, guys, please make sure to subscribe and like the video. We have more tips, tricks, and gameplays coming every single Wednesday. We got a lot of good stuff coming up. So please subscribe, hit that like button. It means the world to me as we're trying to grow this channel. Okay, you guys, well, happy gaming. Lord Psycho is out.